Congratulations on your purchase and investment, little nephew. It has been a while since you've heard my voice now, hasn't it? Yes, I'm a busy person. But, luck would have it that the land you've purchased once belonged to my father. Since you are not only a potential business partner, but family no less, I'll do my best to help you. I will send you emails on a regular basis, providing you with information on how to handle each part of the business. Do make sure to pay attention. Well, I must head off now.
I was worried we'd be stranded.
Have a nice day.
Help! job.
We'd be stranded.
Thank you.
Hello. I see the business is doing well. I'm calling to congratulate you on successfully getting it off the ground. But you can't run a business on fuel alone. I've had a few of my people deliver some extra stock for those empty shelves of yours. Time to talk money. You now owe me. Well, I'll send you the invoice to your email. Don't miss it. I'm sorry, nephew, but there is just no room for charity in this world. I hope you'll find it.
Awesome. Whoa, super!
Nice day. Great job. Nice.
Worried I'd go over budget.
Hey, Punk. Where's our goddamn money?
Up, Sam. You've got a gas station to run. Hey, nephew. Back on your feet? I hope your head's no longer spinning. Thanks for picking up.
Budget. That'll do.
I see you're putting hard work into keeping your station running again, kid. Good. Good. I wouldn't have it.
Thank you.
Worried we'd be stranded.
Pretty much what I asked for.
Awesome.
Just as I wanted.
super.
How much do I owe you?
Hey, hey.
you one.
That'll do.
Good job.